Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about Cole. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
Sorry about Pete.
Whatever. Why'd you leave my uncle? Back at the stream. Why'd you follow me?
I trusted you.
Well, that was stupid.
What do we do now?
I don't care.
If we're stuck here, we should at least look around. Maybe we can find something to help us get out of here.
Knock yourself out.
Do you think they'll break through that window? Guess I'll just stand here, talking to myself.
Still.
I know what it is.
The fuck you do.
Okay, what then?
It's for making booze. That rig ain't fit to piss in. What is that stuff? Let me see. Whiskey.
Now what?
Oh, fuck if I know. We wait, I guess.
What's your problem?
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, "Nick, we're burning daylight." And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. Everyone I grew up with, it all happened to them. Now, it's gonna happen to us. We're all so fucked.
We'll make it.
Bullshit. I mean, what's the point? We'll just march to some new place and somebody else will die. It's never gonna stop. Eventually, it'll be our turn. I can't believe we've been here a day. A day. It's been a day, right? Hey, kid. Have a drink with me. To Peter Joseph Randall, the nicest, mean old bastard I ever knew. Listen, they're not coming for us. You should go. Run for it.
What are you gonna do?
Stay here. I'm tired. Go find Luke and the rest. They'll take care of you.
I knew someone like you. He was always screwing up, too.
Screwing up? I didn't ask for any of this.
Nobody does. But so what? Come with me.
Are you kidding? And leave all this?
You can't just sit here and die.
Why not? What does it matter?
You still have Luke and everyone else. They're family. Nick, I need your help. Please.
You're right. Yeah. Now look, if we get separated, cabin's only half a mile from here. You can't miss it. You ready? Fuck it.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
Pete got killed. I was with Nick, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay?
Okay, I'm ready. Take it.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
They're just fishing.
I know that's not true. Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found? Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
As long as you don't tell your dad.
I won't, I promise.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that!
Sorry! Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
That's not Luke.
Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Go and find somewhere to hide.
Where?
Hello?
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello?
Are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is George, honey. Pleasure to meet you. You mind if I come in for a bit?
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
Just me and Dad.
Yeah? What's his name?
Ed.
Strong name. I like him already. Where is he?
He's out.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big.
I saw them. They're dead.
You saw who? Where?
Down by the river the other day. Walkers got him. I'm sorry.
The river? You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Well, no offense, but I guess that wasn't them. Because the ones I'm looking for are very careful people.
If you say so.
It's a lot of plates for 2 people. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be doing the dishes.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north, looking for Shangri-La.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. And like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
How long have you been there?
Been there for a good while now.
Really?
Where does this go?
In the drawer there.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man. I miss him.
I don't care.
You know, you're really not very polite for a little girl.
And you're not very polite for an adult. This is my house.
Fair point. Well, well. White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Well, it's a kid.
Yeah, looks like it was taken in this room. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Why shouldn't I trust them?
You have a real good day now.
Where is he?
He's gone.
What if he comes back?
We need to find the others.
We can't go outside.
Clementine!
Sarah!
You were with Nick, right? We gotta go find him.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
He said his name was George.
George?
That's what he said.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
He had a big brown coat.
Did it have a lining? A collar?
Yeah, fur.
He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy, or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
Alright, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. Alright, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving out.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Look, we gotta find Nick on our way out of here. You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now, with the pregnancy and all. You and Alvin can probably relate.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Yeah.
There. That's where we were.
Nick! Get the door. Jesus.
Hey, man. You got any aspirin?
Nick, you asshole.
Pete's dead.
I know, man, I do. We gotta get moving. Okay, Carver's gang showed up. Can you make it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, let's go.
Clem, I just wanted to say, thanks for not giving up on me.
Don't worry about it.
I won't forget it.
What happened back there in that cellar? Did he do something stupid? Look, you can tell me.
Nick saved my life.
Really?
Yeah, sort of.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You
sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains.
Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? It must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but... look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
she's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret.
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it. Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
Let's take him.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it. Pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Thank you.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. And you do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
Is he with Carver?
It's hard to see. I don't think so.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
What do you want?
Saw you coming, and I thought I'd meet you halfway. Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
You're the one holding a gun.
Touché. You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Why do you care where we're going?
It's sort of my business, considering I live here.
You live here?
Yep. You're in my backyard. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Don't shoot!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Shut up, Nick.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look. I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too.
That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy?
I swear.
It looked like he was holding you guys up.
I figured he was with Carver.
He could have been anybody.
Right, we don't know. How do we know he wasn't with Carver anyway? If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot.
What a fucking mess.
Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore.
God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway?
Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. That's all I had left of him.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left. I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it. Feels pretty good. I guess he slept here. It's dead.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure.
Give him a break. His uncle just died.
Yeah, true enough. I don't know what I'd do if I lost Beck. I'm just saying. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French. That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We
have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Damn.
Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Whoa, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Made it.
You see anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke!
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in. Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
I got him killed.
What?
It was my fault.
Oh, darling, don't say that. I know that ain't true. He made a choice. Same as the rest of us. Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while. These guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got out. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
What is this?
Le Walter Surprise. An autumnal legume salad with a peach roux. It's peaches and beans. That's all we got. Huh. Striking resemblance. Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998. Crazy. Reminds me of school.
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now.
Did he say anything about before?
No. He won't talk about before I met him.
Oh.
Everything takes a little coaxing these days. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
What a funny little guy.
Crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita.
What does Matthew look like?
Oh, he's a handsome man. Little shorter than Walter. He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
It's not gonna be easy.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. It's not his.
Why are you telling me this?
I trust you. For some reason. And I can tell you've kept a few secrets. If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
So what's the deal with your friend here?
Yes, we were just talking about this Kenny. What do you make of him, Clem?
I trust him.
With your life?
I think so.
Walter was telling me his family died.
That's horrible.
A thing like that can hit a guy pretty hard.
He lost his whole family?
Wife and kid.
Damn.
I didn't know him that long.
I thought you were old friends.
Well, we kind of got separated.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition,
Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
Yeah, it's in the north.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please, there's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Leave him alone, Luke.
Hey, Clementine, would you, lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher, and I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
We're gonna leave in the morning.
No, you gotta stay.
We have to keep moving.
Clementine, in this world, you don't have to do anything. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
It's never that easy.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
Hey, kids, what are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second. Freak out.
Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend.
I know he was, for sure.
Damn it. Damn it, Nick. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out?
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked. But, you know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh. And, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, it's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
You should tell him.
Yeah.
Nick, I'm warning you. This is fucking suicide.
I'll live with it.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just... go do that thing, all right?
It's gone. Walter, put the knife down.
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
We didn't do anything.
Where'd you get the knife then?
We found it in the shack.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Walkers, we gotta shut it down now!
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell! What the hell was that? Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down!
Does anyone know how to do this? Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me. Much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us! Ah!
inside! Go!
Clementine, are you okay?
What the hell?
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving. Look at this place.
Leave this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask it once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca!
No.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please!
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clem can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
You all right?
Fuck you.
pill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Clem.
Let's just get our people home, all right? This won't take long.
Kenny! Don't move! I can't see him!
Watch them.
No!
That's for our man! Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hell, you motherfucker.
Coffin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
Do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally, cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had.
A storm is on the way.